Center court at the Olympic Tennis Center saw an All-American final in the mixed doubles. Venus Williams, who is no stranger to Olympic gold, teamed up with Rajiv Ram to take on Bethany Maddox-Sands and Jack Sock. Maddox-Sands and Sock took an early upper hand in the first set, breaking the Williams serve. But Ram and his partner pulled themselves back into the match, breaking back to level at 3-all.
Game.
And the first set ended up going to a tiebreak. Williams and Ram dominated it, winning it 7-3.
Game of first sets.
The second set turned the match on its head as Sock and Maddox-Sands rattled off game after game to take a 5-love lead. They took the set by 6-1 to set up a deciding match tiebreak.
Game and second set.
Williams and Ram won 6 consecutive points from being 3-love down and looked set for the gold medal. But the match was to have one final twist, and their opponents hit back and took the tiebreak 10-7 to take the honours. So the bronze medal is awarded to the Czech Republic's Lucy Hradecka and Radek Stefanek. The USA's Venus Williams and Rajiv Ram take silver, while Bethany Maddox-Sands and Jack Sock, also from the US, go home with Olympic gold.